born to doting parents Ujala and badminton champ Prakash Padukone. Despite the normal upbringing, growing up, Deepika constantly found herself under the spotlight.
At home, we had a very, very normal upbringing, like anybody else. But I think in school, I was always Prakash Padukone's daughter. So everything is magnified. If you do well, it's magnified. If you don't do well, or if you bully someone, if you trouble someone, everything is like, oh, you're Prakash Padukone's daughter. You know, she got caught, or she did this, or she did that, or whatever it is, you know. But yes, definitely it was a lot easier earlier on to sort of move around, to travel, to go out. I miss doing the normal things, but I'm not complaining, because I also feel like I'm living the life that I've always wanted to. I'm doing exactly what I wanted to, and I'm not complaining.